robots trying to hold on to those hatch panels as they come off the hab. And we'll see how they do with that process. 360. Hatch panel on the end of the cargo ship. Hatch panel on the Blue Rocket. Those scores during autonomous bring the Blue Alliance score 26, Red 22. Robotoads 24-12 playing defense, seeing if they can break up some of the scoring by the Blue Alliance. There's only a score of 1 point separating these two alliances as we move down to about 100 seconds until these rockets need to be blasting off the surface of Planet Primus. Blue Alliance lining up, hatch panel, end of the cargo ship. 360 getting tipped violently. They manage to stay upright. 360 playing defense, tied up down on the red end of the field. The Red Alliance cargo into the cargo ship by Iron Patriot. Blue Rocket hatch panel cover going on to the high level of the hab, and it's or onto the high level of the rocket, and it sticks there. That's 492 Titan Robotics. Red Alliance ahead by almost 10 points as we come down to 45 seconds left in the match. Oh, now we're only separated by 3 points. 3 points separating these two alliances. 24-12 doing valiant defense on the blue end, knocking the hatch panel away from 4492. We come down to the last 30 seconds. Robots trying to get into position to climb on the blue end of the field. 360. Getting just a few more cargo into the rocket before they head back to the hab. 3674 Red Alliance has slow robots climbing. 492 over on their back as they tried to make that climb. Falling off of the low hab. Final score with a 9-point difference. But as we tally all the final scores and get those entered into the computer, we'll see if that makes a difference. Let's see what that final score comes out to be. It was 59 blue, and it is a tie. Two ranking points earned by the Red Alliance. A tie, 65-65. And here's Brett. What have you got for us from that match?
Gary, one of the unique things about the first robotics competition is the three-on-three format, and that's going to take center stage in our match highlight from match 21. Take a look here at the bottom of your screen, and as we roll this forward, you're going to see 3674 get caught up on that cargo. Now, this is a tough situation. Some drivetrains can get out of that, some can't, but the Red Alliance knows they need every robot in play. So watch what happens next. 41-31, they chase their cargo over here, and then they realize what's up with their partners, and they spend the time to release 3674 from that cargo, make sure they get back up to full strength. And in the end, that ended up mattering, because 3674 was the one who got the level 3 half climb for that Red Alliance and force the tie. So an excellent strategic decision and great teamwork on our Red Alliance to make all that happen.
Thank you, Brett.